Oh no, 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 please don't crash into- What are you doing? Oh my gosh. What is up, guys? Welcome to a new series. Today we're going to be doing some bait car, and speaking of bait car, it's already- Okay, someone already stole it. That is how quickly people steal things. Okay, fence, you can open. Anyways, welcome to a new series. You guys have probably seen all other units, people do this series. Okay, he's fleeing. Let's call in some units, and then we'll kill the car if he gets too far. So yeah, I look forward to doing this series on my channel. It's a really cool mod. I did some of it in Grand Theft Auto 4, but I haven't done it in a while. Okay, we're just gonna kill the car. Alright. I was going to wait for backup to arrive, but they're clearly nowhere around, so let's get out our pistol. Alright, get out of the car, you fool. Yeah, you clown. Get out of the car. Alright, put your hands up. Oh my gosh, does this happen every single episode? Okay, well, I don't... Alright, turn around, clown. This guy just keeps calling him a clown. Alright, get on your knees. Or just, like, stumble into the car. There we go. I got him. I got him, guys. Don't you worry. You were too late. I'm gonna take him down. Alright. Now, I got the prisoner transport mod as well. Press A to request it. Okay. Get down here. What the heck? Why? Who are they shooting at? Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop. Stop. What is going on? Are they shooting at my suspect? Hey, quit! Are you corrupt? We got some corrupt officers here. I can't aim. I miss every single shot. Stop! Oh my gosh. Alright, well... Why does this... Nothing goes right for me, you know? Like, I'm just trying to do bait car. Anyways, let's wait for the transport van to pick him up. Oh wait, they're shooting at this woman. Die! Okay. I don't know where she came from. Whoa, that was not natural. Did you guys see that? What happened to the bait car? Okay, whatever, I don't care. We'll request a new one. Anyways, okay. Well, that was interesting. I was trying to be professional until I thought they were corrupt cops, okay? So you gotta... I know someone in the comments is gonna say, why did you... But you know what? I had every reason to shoot at them because they were being... I thought they were being corrupt. So don't judge me, alright? Now we're gonna go back to our spot. I'm probably gonna fix my car too because... Well, you know, it kind of actually mixes in with the area we're in. Bullet holes are probably a common thing in cars. Okay, you're just going to sit there. I'm going to go around you then. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Okay, it's right up here. Slurry in a hurry. I like... You know what? That makes me want a Coke slushy from Speedway. Oh, my gosh. I swear, dude. Oh, no, no, no. Please don't crash into... What are you doing? Oh my gosh. People are so stupid, dude. Let's take it a look. Take it a look. Okay, shut up. Alright. I don't know if anybody's gonna steal this thing now. Because our bait car driver rammed it into a pole twice. So, anyways, we're gonna set it up here at this gas station. And then see if, anybody takes it. We're just down the road from our last location. I thought it wouldn't be good to use the same location, because people would probably be a bit more suspicious. So we're gonna set up, I don't know, is this too close? Right across the street here. We'll see. We'll see if we have any takers from right here. I don't know if they can see me or not, but we'll keep an eye on it and see what happens. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, no, no. Back up, back up, back up. We have a taker. Definitely have a taker, but I was j- just about to move locations because I thought maybe I was too close. But it seems like we do have a woman interested in the vehicle. Yep, alright, she's taking it. So we're going to get some backup.
Backup needed in, 3 units. Mirror Park.
I'm going to follow the bait car.
Green 2, we're in the area.
Until our backup gets here, and then we'll shut it down. Okay. She has an idea. What's going on? Alright, let's kill it. Oh my gosh. Not kill me, kill the car. Alright. We got her. Can you please come back? Back up? Can you please? This is never gonna go right. This is never gonna go right for me. Nothing ever does. Nothing in this game, or the previous version of this game, goes right. But whatever, I can handle it on my own. Let's see. We need the stun gun. Hopefully it doesn't break the suspect. And I turned on aim assist, so now I actually can, like, aim at people. Kind of. I was turning on, like, partial aim assist. Maybe I should just turn it on full. Alright, turn around. Get on your knees. There we go. Because it would keep me locked onto the suspect, so then I could shoot him a lot easier, you know? And then I wouldn't have to go through all, like, the crappy... You guys know my aim is bad with the controller. Like, if I was using the keyboard, it would be, like, on point, but...
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way!
I didn't even know there was aim assist, to be honest with you, in this game. What's up, dude? I don't know why it echoed so much. Alright.
You dirty old piece of shit.
That's true. She did steal a car. Alright, so we're gonna set it back up. Probably not there again. Because everybody around just saw what happened. So, okay, our bait car is gone. I guess someone stole it again. So we're gonna have to call another one.
So long.
And I know it actually despawned, so. I know some people probably didn't get my sarcasm. They'd be like, oh no, it despawned. Yeah, I know that it despawns. Don't have to tell me. I get it. So where should we set this thing up again? We could set it up over here at this restaurant. But I don't know. Let's go scout out an area. Somewhere over here. I'm just going to blow the red light because I can. What is this place? This looks like a decent spot. Yeah. And then we can park. I have a good place where I think we can park. Okay, so let's call in our bait car. I like the Blitz because it's not super fast. But then again, you kind of need a car that is good quality if people want to steal it. And I wouldn't consider the Blista like a cool car. I wouldn't steal that thing. Only soccer mom. It's a soccer mom car. Definitely not like a cool sports car, but we'll still get some takers, I'm sure. Like, I mean, we just had one, so I'm not too worried about people not taking it. Alright, what's up, dude? Please don't crash into anything this time. Want to keep the car in a good condition. Okay. These guys are walking next to each other, talking on the phone. Alrighty, let's park it. Right here. I think I have a good spot. Might be a bit far, but I think it's still a good place. Okay, let's close those. And get over to our location. It's definitely far enough, that's for sure. But I don't think I'll be able to see anybody approaching the car, so we'll just have to rely on the GPS and stuff like that to track it. So I'm gonna sit right in this patch of grass right here. I could sit in the parking lot, but parking lots are overrated, so we're gonna sit in the grass. Let's turn around real quick. Okay, so once the car leaves the parking lot, we'll be able to see it from here for sure, so let's just fix this thing up real quick. Alright, and we just wait. Okay, there's a woman crossing the street right now. You can see, I don't know if you guys can see her, but she's wearing a white dress or like a blouse or something like that. I can't really see it from here. But she's definitely, I think she's going to be our taker. So let's see. She's scouting out the area. She definitely cannot see us from here. Is she our taker? I think so. Yeah. Alright, we're going to start to move in a little bit. Actually, we're going to wait until it's certain. I can't see where she went. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. There's a line of bushes right there, so we can't see past it. And we have to keep up with the car, because I don't... Did it already leave? Oh, no. It's trying. I'm going to get back up down here.
Backup required. And
she's not going to escape.
Units respond code 3.
Copy that, dispatch.
You know what?
Animals on the loose.
I should have just, like, boxed her in right there. She wouldn't have been able to, get past. I just want to wait for backup so she doesn't, like, pull a gun and pop me in the face. I could just kill her right now. But I'm pretty sure she knows what's going on. Alright, let's kill it. Okay, I thought it was... But there's no suspect in the vehicle. What do you mean there's no suspect in it? They are in the car right there. Yo, get out. Yo, get out. Get out.
Move and I will take you down.
Ow, dude. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey. Can I get some help, cops? Get tased. Okay. Or light him the crap up. Hey, you get out. So apparently it doesn't realize that there's someone in the car. You! Out! Get out. Okay, we're gonna pull him out. If you don't wanna comprehend, then you're gonna get wrecked. I mean, that's pretty much comprehend. Did I just say that? I mean, whatever that word is. If you don't wanna comply, that... I feel like an idiot right now. Hey! This guy is so slow. Yeah, maybe if you pulled your pants up, you can run a bit faster. But you can't. Alright, hop up. Alright, you wanna run again? You're just gonna keep getting tased. Alright.
Dumbass bitch.
Just gonna keep doing this, buddy. You gonna stop?
Stop right there!
Stop, there we go. I can blast some more volts in you. I mean, it doesn't bother me. Alright, turn around. Get on your knees. There we go. Yeah, I'm liking this auto aim. It's gonna help me out. It's gonna help me out. Let me know in the comments if you guys use partial or full or free auto. I don't know. Anyways, let's call it the prisoner transport. Let's come pick
backup
this guy
required
up.
Required and Mirror Park. Respond code 2.
We copy you. All right. Standby.
So, I know this wasn't a super long bait car, but I'm going to end it here.
Okay,
this was kind
this.
Of like a, you know, to see if you guys want more. It's kind of like a, I wouldn't call it a sneak peek because this is the first episode. I mean, I'm going to be doing more, but I just wanted to get some feedback. I'm pretty sure, I'm almost positive that there's going to be some people that want to see more of it. It's fun for me, and it's really cool, actually. And shout out to the mod creator. I'll put the link, if I remember, in the description. And if I don't, please remind me, because I want to give proper credit where it's due. I'm all for giving people credit for the hard work they've put into things. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of Bait Car. If you'd like to see more, let me know in the comments. Thumbs up for my constant mumbling and stuttering. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.